bank's vault is full of cash, waiting for transport. Lots of guards patrolling the building. Keep your eyes open. The gate's door is sealed magnetically. You have to disable the power or you won't get it open. Find the circuit breaker that powers it. This could be something. A Wixia executive apparently has a safe deposit box in this bank. If you pass by an office, try to find out which box it is.
So then I got home and she's all over the place with, hello? What? Is this dispatch? Fuck, I thought you were somebody else. Sorry about, yeah, no, 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 we're good here. Yeah, no, so.
Now disable the security for the switch box. The controls are in the power room on the roof. Switch opens the door. To get into the vault, we need to grab one of the executives. They should be reasonably easy to identify. Just look for the fancy-looking employees. Sent to the manager's PC. Go get it. We have the code. Use it to open the vault. is rigged with die packs that trigger when you open the door. You need to move fast before the money is ruined. Disarm the die packs before they go off. Move it!
Fuck, man! Don't scare a brother like that! Damn near shot the fucking radio!
But okay.
Four bags and counting. Has come far in the development of quantum computing components. I'm gonna look into this some more.
Okay.
That was a textbook example of how to pull off a silent heist, people. No wonder you're legends.